is to have the audience in insinuate their story into your story, such that they're more attentive to how they perceive their world and the world. So I think it takes a little reorientation, not only, of course, focusing on the magnificence of the fashion and the technologies and the creative processes that you bring to depicting those things, but to me, there's a bigger opportunity if one always considers the point of view of what I like to call the folk, people. And what the three wonderful directors suggested to me, at least in my mind yesterday, was that the same task film directors go through is the same task fashion designers go through, and it's the same task that people go through in creating meaning and creating their life. So that's what I'd like to address
today.